Salt in the ocean comes from rocks on land. Rainwater is slightly acidic, so water breaks down the rock. When the rock is broken down, ions are formed. These ions form the salt in seawater.
How much salt is in seawater? It varies by location, but it's usually 3.5%. How come the ocean is salty, but rivers and streams are not?
Rain replenishes water, so the rivers and streams don't taste salty.
The ocean collects all of the salt, but the salt cannot get out. Where's the saltiest water in the earth now?
The Don Juan Pond in Antarctica is the saltiest in the world. Because of this, the lake never freezes.
And this is a model of how the salt gets into the ocean.
So here is the snowmelt.
The snowmelt melts and flows into the rivers and streams.
Then the water rubs on the rocks.
And little parts of the rock flow out to the ocean.
And that's how the ocean gets its salt.
This is a real river that leads out to the ocean.
Thanks for watching. Please like if you learned something. And subscribe.
Bye!